back to another video here, everyone. Today we're doing something different, but not so different, I guess. I just picked up a bunch of stuff here in the past, I don't know, 2 months, I'd say. So I'm just going to go through what I picked up. It's just a bunch of toys and decorations for the office. So first off, the Dollarama had these. I ended up finding all 5 of the Deadpool domes. So there is a rainbow one, a duck one, a let me out of here sign one, the Venom one, and then there's the Chase, which has help send more tacos. So there's those. This I also found at the Dollarama, and since I'm an Ottawa Senators fan, it's just something that I'm going to hang up in my office. I just thought it was, you know, cool. Just an extra little decoration to put in my office. I found this at a yard sale. It's a Daniel Alfredson McDonald's mini hockey jerseys. It's a whole stand and stuff you have to set up. There is an Alfredson jersey back there, so I will be setting that up at some point. I got this. I already have one in my office somewheres. I don't remember where. But I got this from one of my friends at work. He's a Sens fan too. He had 2 or 3 of these, so he just gave me one. So that will be going up in my office as well. Now these, I wasn't going to buy this one because I'm not the biggest fan of Goldberg. Masters of the Universe / WWE figures. There's the Goldberg one. There is the Stephanie McMahon one. There is the Ultimate Warrior one, which I bought the Ultimate Warrior one for one of my buddies a while back before they started selling these at the Dollarama. And then there is a Kane one. So in this set, like you see on the back, there is only 4 of them. I bought all 4, figured why not, as decorations in my office. And just a second here, as I clean up and put it in my little box of stuff to organize and put up in my office. Next up, I found this a while back. For those of you who don't know, I'm a huge fan of Beauty and the Beast. So I think you put that, and then you press the button. It says find the beauty inside. I'm still looking for her in her normal dress, and also there's one of the Beast. Beauty and the Beast being one of my favorite Disney movies. I've seen these at the Dollarama forever. I figured I'd pick one up, because I'm about to start a Minecraft series on the channel, so why not have some Minecraft up in the office? I just have to take some stuff here out of my bag, so oh, no, I thought I hadn't picked up the Beast one yet. There's the Beast one. You're an enchanted beauty, it says. I think there's also still another Beast one, though. There's some Pokemon figures that appeared. So there's a Rowlet and a Litten. There is an Alolan Muk. There is a Pikachu and a Popplio. There is a Wobbuffet. And then there is a Alolan Rattata and a Sandygast. I was about to say Palossand, but I think Palossand is the evolution. And then there is also a Metang one. So as you can see, well, not right now, but in the background of my videos, I have a bunch of figures. I want to reorganize this whole room and change up the background of my videos as well. So that will be coming. The Dollarama also started selling these. I am missing two of them. I am missing War Greymon and Metal Garurumon. No. I'm missing Garurumon and Metal Garurumon. But here's Magna Angemon. There is Omegamon. And I do have War Greymon. These are Digimon figures. For those of you who grew up with Digimon, great series. I loved Digimon as a kid. I still love it now. I watched the series actually not that long ago. And then I bought more of these. These Minion mystery figures. They did great when I did shorts with them. So I literally went to every other Dollarama in town and purchased the whole thing just to make videos and shorts out of it. Next up, something that's pretty cool, because I collect pop figures and I also collect pins, but there is pop pins, and these pins are huge. Like, that's the size of my hand to comparison. Like, Harley Quinn's about the length of my finger here. So there is a Harley Quinn one, there was a Venomized Loki one, and then there was a Venomized Thor one. There was a lot more than that. There were some Seinfeld ones, there was some other superhero ones. These are the only ones that I thought were interesting enough to pick up and buy and, you know, put up and decorate with. This office right now looks amazing, but I still have to do an office tour. Just thought about that now. But I will probably not be doing an office tour until I take all this stuff out, put it up, redecorate, make sure it looks nice. Because yeah, the only thing you guys see is you guys see this, and you guys see a little bit of background when I do my regular videos. You don't see every single aspect of my office. Like, I have a Pokemon card organizing space. I have an art space where I put all my art supplies and stuff, because I've started painting again and drawing and writing. I have two gaming spaces, actually. I have one to record and one just... I have an arcade machine. I'm going to need more shelving. I want to clear up my bookshelf that I have over there, because I want to get new stuff. But that's going to be it for today's video. Leave a like down below. Leave a thought on your comments and leave comments on your thoughts and opinions on the stuff I've picked up, what you would pick up, what you would put in an office if you had an office. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. There's obviously a bunch of mystery figures coming up. There's a whole bunch of other stuff coming up. Since I've started work, I've taken a little bit of my channel slowly and not putting as much energy as I want to, but I think that's going to completely change here soon. I'm going to be going back 150% on the channel. But yeah, I'll leave this here. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.